Hi, this is Loloy Pasa. Ako mo i-inform. I have to inform everyone and for all those who are interested to join our series of contests from March, April, May. You have to watch this video, so I will not explain it to you at the messenger. Ang atong schedules of activities, if you are following, month of March, just right now, we are starting our singing contest for the kids. So ang mga kids na to, nagsige na tagpandawat, atong deadline sa entries is February 26, that's Friday, then at 12 p.m. Pinas time. Yun, isa lang sila sa Facebook wall, February 22, that's Monday. And winner's proclamation, March 12, that's Friday. Then ang prizes nila, 1,000, our first prize is 2,000 pesos. Second prize is 1,500 and the third prize is 1,000. Then ang consolation prizes nila, binangkal og bibingka, double B. Binangkal og bibingka, then plus 200 pesos. Then ang YT or YouTube views, ang favorite sa viewers is doon natin top 2. Ang first is 1,000 pesos. Ang second is 500. Okay? So, akong ipaibalo our requirements for our kids. Una, mag-subscribe. Please subscribe. That's the main requirement. Then like and share if you can share. But importante is subscribe and watch it full. Then, may bawan ako kung dili mag-subscribe because I can see that in my analytic, in my private view. Then, whole body posture will be shown with a simple but presentable outfit. Nga, dili magtakilid sa audience. Kaya judges gusto mo tanaw. Then, with a presentable outfit, nga, with a tidy or clean surroundings. So, means to say, na manilhig nya wala mga basurahan nga nagkilid, ha? So aron maka madignified po niya tong platform kini LoyAl Pasa team, then ikadua, you can either use microphone or not. Importante nga the sound of your microphone will not overpower your voice, the quality of the voice of the kid. So it's better walay microphone. Pero kung dili sila ganan, if they don't like to sing without microphone, they can use it. But please, ayaw ipagkusog ang echo. Because we don't need your echoing. We don't need your, we need your voice. Kaya contest ni siya. Dili ni siya karaoke-karaoke lang. Okay? Kaya naatay kwarta ang ihatas ng mga sponsors. Okay? Sunod ayon, ang age 12 below. If we have doubt, if the LoyAl staff has doubts, so we will ask you birth certificate. Okay. Then, do not show to the Facebook or post anything of the contest piece, and because that is the ground for disqualification. Until such time, it will be announced. The winner are announced already. Okay. Then, again, we have 6 judges from all over the globe. Yeah. Mostly taga Cagayan de Oro, but niya sila karon din successful sila ang mga tao niya sa Pilipinas, sa Canada o sa lain-lain country. Then ano to, deadline sa interest, okay na sama na to. So mga to rin yung schedules of activities niya, bago na to schedules of activities para sa bulan sa Marso, Abril, Abril o Mayo. Schedule of activities is sa month of March, sing tornado. Tornado, sing tornado, may kanang yabag, pinakayabag yun. Madili tuyoon ang pagkayabag, ha? Kaya kung tuyoon ganin ninyo, may bawaan na ba na ako? May bawaan na mo po sa mong group, sa LoyAl team. Kay we are get used to it for longer years. Dili kay get used, kay dayabag me. Maka-notice me, kay ga-train me kanta. So, pwede makita ninyo yung payabag-yabag na may bawaan na muna. Unya dahil starting And this is also open to all. Starting entry submission. Entry submission is March 1, Monday. And deadline, March 12, 12 p.m. Pinas time. And then, and that is the also the kids' proclamation para sa winners. Then, isa lang sila, masintunado sa March 6, Saturday. Then, proclamation, March 17, St. Patrick's Day. Among parish din sa Canada. Then, that is the 500 years of discovery of the Philippines being a Christian. 500 years, the day before the St. Patrick's Day. Then, month of April, labanan ng kantahan. Solo contest siya. Isa rin, lalaki babae. English o Tagalog, Rusong o Bisaya, pwede kayo. Ang starting of entry, submission, March 20, Sabado. Deadline, March 28, Sunday, 12 p.m. Pinas time. Then, isa lang, March 25, Thursday. And proclamation is April 1, Thursday, April Fool's Day. Okay? So, ang uban is subject to change. Then, sa April 1 to April 15, muna ang katong himuong kuhan sa contest ang Funny TikTok Challenge. Funny. If I say funny, katawanan. So, ako mong i-challenge ana. Naatay premium ana. Isa lang, April 1. Deadline, April 8. Show, April 15. Nya, ang mga criterias ana. Kagiuna man ako mga bata. Criterias ana. Ako rang isulti sa inyo sa sunod ka vlog. Nya, gituyo na ako niya. Dini na ako isulti para dini mo magtanaw. Ako mong i-refer sa akong vlog. Mananaw mo di kay... Sige mag-PM sa ako, tinagsaonsan ako mag-explain. Okay? Kini si Luloy Paasa, hindi nagpapaasa. Loyal Paasa, hindi nagpapaasa. Habang may buhay, may pag-asa. Bye. God bless.